Okay, let's get this show on the road. I'm out for the walk around.
Kilo Lima Alpha Sierra Airport Information Quebec 1256 Zulu. Weather: wind calm, visibility 10. Sky condition: few clouds at 2000, few clouds at 3200. Ceiling 9000. Broken temperature 13. Dew point 10. Altimeter 3000. Advise on initial contact. You have information. Quebec. Kilo Lima Alpha Sierra Airport Information Quebec.
Hi, the security and safety check are complete. Can we start boarding now? Thanks.
Okay, I'm back from the walk around. Everything looks good.
Glide slope. Pull up. Wind shear. Wind shear. Wind shear. Terrain. Terrain. Pull up. Sink rate. Pull up. Terrain. Pull up. Don't sink. Don't sink. Too low. Terrain. Too low. Gear. Too low. Flaps. Too low. Terrain. Glide slope. Bank angle. Bank angle.
Minimums. 500. 400. 300. 200. 100. 50. 40. 30. 20. 10.
Wind shear. Wind shear. Wind shear. Too low. Terrain. Caution, terrain. Terrain, terrain. Pull up.
Monitor radar display. Go around. Wind shear ahead. Wind shear ahead. Wind shear ahead.
TCAS test pass.
Hi, here's the fuel slip.
Okay, thanks.
Anytime.
Pre-flight checklist, oxygen, test it 100%, navigation transfer and display switches, normal, auto, window heat, on, pressurization mode selector, auto, flight instruments, heading 182, altimeter 3000, parking brake, engine start levers. Pre-flight checklist complete.
Are you ready for the departure brief?
Go ahead.
Okay, it's going to be a standard pushback and start off from the gate. Taxi route will be assigned by ATC. It'll be a left seat takeoff using rated thrust, planning a flaps 1 takeoff. Anti-ice will be off. In the event of a malfunction prior to V1, I will either call reject or continue. Standard low speed reject procedures below 80 knots. Between 80 knots and V1, I will only conduct a high-speed reject in the case of an engine fire or failure, predictive wind shear warning, or if there's any condition that makes the aircraft unable or unsafe to take into the air. I will simultaneously close the thrust levers, disconnect the auto throttle, apply maximum manual braking or verify the operation of the RTO auto brake, apply maximum reverse thrust, verifying the extension of the speed brake and bring the aircraft to a complete stop and set the parking brake. We will then run the appropriate checklist and evaluate our options. If you can monitor my actions and make the standard reject takeoff calls, including any abnormalities that you observe before advising ATC. From V1, or if the call is to continue, I will continue the takeoff as per standard company procedures. We will climb to the minimum sector altitude and track clear of local terrain. We are over our maximum landing weight, so if we are able, we will hold and burn off fuel before returning to the airport. All going well, the departure routing will be via ATC vectors. We'll use noise abatement departure procedure 2. Flight directors are on. Mine is master, yours is slave. Navigation radios are set. The NOTAMs and the aircraft defect log have been reviewed. Any questions, comments, or concerns?
Not today.
Departure brief complete.
Here's the load sheet for you. Starting APU. APU on the buses.
Holding it.
Ladies and gentlemen, from the flight deck, on behalf of the flight crew and staff, we want to welcome you aboard the aircraft and thank you for choosing us for your flight travel carrier. If there's anything that we can do to make your flight more enjoyable, please ask the cabin crew. Thank you.
Connecting the GPU. Captain, the GPU is disconnected.
Hi, the passengers are seated. Thanks.
Check. Before start checklist, flight deck door closed and locked. MCP. Takeoff speeds. CDU preflight. Rudder and aileron trim. Taxi and takeoff briefing. Anti-collision light on before start checklist complete.
Captain, we are ready for pushback.
check.
Launching gear.
Starting two. Oil pressure. Starter cutout. Starting one.
We now request your full attention as the flight attendants demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft. When the seatbelt sign illuminates, you must fasten your seatbelt. Insert the flat metal clip to the buckle and pull on the loosened strap to tighten it up.
Oil pressure.
Turn the seatbelt, lift the upper portion of the buckle. We suggest that you keep your seatbelt fastened
throughout
the flight as we may experience turbulence. There are several emergency exits on this aircraft. Two forward, two aft, and two right.
Tow truck disconnected.
Take a moment to locate the exit near you. Navigation of the exit may be behind you. If we need to evacuate the aircraft, floor level lighting will guide you towards the exit. Doors can be opened by moving the handle in the direction of the arrow. Each door is equipped with an inflatable slide, which may also be attached and used as a life raft. Oxygen and air pressures are always being monitored. In the event of a decompression, an oxygen mask will automatically appear in front of you. Start the floor box
and
pull the mask up towards you.
Right, it's clear.
Place the over your nose and mouth and secure the elastic band behind your head and breathe normally.
Starter cutout.
When the bag does not inflate, oxygen is flowing to the mask. If you are traveling with a child or someone who requires assistance, secure your mask on first and then assist that other person. Keep your mask on until an uniformed crew member advises you to remove it. In the event of an emergency, please assume the bracing position. Lean forward with your hands on top of your head and your elbows against your thighs. Ensure your feet are flat on the floor. A life vest
flaps
is located
one.
In the pouch under your seat or between the armrests. When instructed to do
ready.
So, open the plastic pouch and remove the vest. Flip it over your head. Press the straps around your waist and adjust to the front. To inflate the vest, pull firmly on the red cord only when leaving the aircraft.
Check.
If you need to refill the vest, blow into the mouthpiece. Use the whistle and light to attract
check.
Attention. Also, your seat bottom cushion can be used as a flotation device.
Check.
Pull the cushion from the seat, flip your arms to the strap, and hug the cushion to your chest.
Check.
We remind you that this is a non-smoking flight. Tampering with disabling
check.
Or destroying the smoke detectors located in the laboratories is prohibited by law. You
check.
Will find this and all other safety information in the card located in the seat pocket in front of you. We strongly suggest you read it before takeoff. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to ask one of our crew members. We wish you all an enjoyable flight.
Four taxi checklist, generators, on, probe heat, on, anti-ice, off, isolation valve, auto, engine start switches, continuous, recall, checked, auto brake, RTO, engine start levers, flight controls, ground equipment, clear, before taxi checklist complete. Clear right. Thanks. Captain, the cabin is secure. takeoff checklist. Flaps. Stabilizer trim. Before takeoff checklist complete. Check. Cabin crew, take your seats. Clear right. Ready to go. Feet. Speed checked. Flaps up. Checklist complete.